A Philadelphia music legend got a chance to entertain his hometown crowd. That's DJ Jazzy Jeff. As you know, he rose to fame while working with Will Smith, and the two became the first rappers to win a Grammy Award in 1989. Last night, he was at Rivers Casino to star in a reoccurring series of concerts. The next one is in September, with two more scheduled for November and next February.